Now to another breaking news story we're following, this time from Detroit's West Side. That's where one person has been shot inside of a barber shop.
Let's bring in Jermont Terry, who's live at the corner of 7 Mile and Littlefield. A pretty active scene there right now, Jermont.
Very active, Devin. Here's what we do know. We know that a 36-year-old man was shot, likely inside the Final Cuts barbershop here on 7 Mile and Littlefield. Now, I had a chance to look at some surveillance video from a nearby gas station. It shows that there was some type of struggle between two people that originally started inside the barbershop and then spilled on the outside of the barbershop. Right now, from Detroit police, it's unclear if those shots were fired inside or if they, whether or not those shots came on the outside, but it ended with a 36-year-old man getting shot. He was transported to the hospital. No word on his injuries, but we want to pan back out here live. You can see one thing, that there were barbers inside this barbershop when all of this went down. There were also customers, and I'm told potentially children getting their haircuts when all of this happened. Now, again, Detroit police only confirming that the 36-year-old man was shot in the chest. Again, a lot of witnesses, if this in fact happened inside Final Cuts Barbershop, which has been around for a very long time here on 7 Mile and Littlefield. But again, the breaking news, a 36-year-old man shot, taken to the hospital, fighting for his life, and Detroit police are looking for that shooter. That's the very latest. Reporting live with breaking news on the city's west side, Jermont Terry, Local 4.